Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to create a scatter plot in Microsoft Excel. So when we're finished with this tutorial, you are going to get a graph that looks something like this.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
What a scatter plot does is it compares two different columns of data to see if there's any kind of relationship between the data itself. So in this case, we're testing to see if there's a relationship between temperature and ice cream sales. So the first thing to do when creating a scatter plot is to select your data set. So in this case, I'm going to click on A1, hold down my left mouse button, drag over to B1, and then drag all the way to the end of my data set. And then I'm going to go to Insert. And once I'm on Insert, I'm going to go over to this group of charts. And right here is where I will get the scatter plot. So if I click the down arrow here, I'm just going to select the first scatter plot. So this chart will automatically appear.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
When I click on my chart, I get an optional ribbon up here called Chart Design. So if I click on that, I can see some of my different design options for my chart. So in this case, I'm going to select the black one, and I can see that the formatting of my chart has changed. I would also like to see a line representing the relationship between my data set. So if I click on the data and then right click, I can go to Add Trend Line, and I can see that a line has been added to show the trend of my data. And if I click on this paint bucket here, I can change the color of that line. So let's change it to red. And I can see that it stands out a little bit more if I do that. I can also change the width and the style of my line too if I would like. In order to make my scatter plot bigger, I can just hover over one of these corners until I have this double-sided arrow, click my left mouse button and drag up. Or if I select this one, I can click on it and drag down. I can also go up here to Chart Element and go to Access Titles, and I can put an access title on my horizontal, and I can also put one on the vertical if I would like. So in this case, we're going to have sales, and in this case down here, we're going to have temperature. And I can just double click on the titles to edit them. I can do the same for the chart title if I would like to. Just click here, see that it's selected, and double click, and now I'm in there and I can edit the text box. So hopefully that gives you an idea of how you can plot one data set against another to see if there's any kind of relationship between your data. If you would like further detail on this, I will include a link to our blog entry on this topic in the description below on YouTube. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.